Hello, 你好，我是卷卷. In today's video, I will share 3 tips how to improve your Chinese vocabulary. The first one is called vocabulary tree. You can start with a keyword and then branch out to different new vocabulary. For example, do you know how to say electric, which is 电? You can draw a circle, write 电, and then you can draw 7 small circles next to it. You can put 电话, 电视, 电脑, 电冰箱, 电灯, 电池, 和电影. 电话 是 electric dialogue, so it is telephone. 电视 是 electric vision, so it's called television. 电脑 是 electric brain, so it is called computer. 电冰箱 是 electric icebox, so it is called refrigerator. 电灯 是 electric light. 电池 是 battery. 电影 是 electric shadow, so it is called movie. Let's do another example. How do you say water? Which is 水. So the keyword is 水. Then you can put other words related to water, like 水壶, 水桶, 水果, 水货, 水箱, 水母, 和水牛. 水壶 是 kettle, 水桶 是 bucket, 水果 是 fruit, 水货 是 smuggled good or unauthorized good. 水牛 是 water buffalo, 水母 是 jellyfish. As you know, if you really want, you can absolutely put more than 7 vocabulary. The second one I'm going to share is called category vocabulary list. If you are a beginner, then you can start with basic subject. For example, I, 我, you, 你, he and she, 他, 我们, we, 你们, you guys, 累, 他们, 和家庭成员, like 妈妈, 爸爸, 姐姐, 哥哥, 弟弟, 和妹妹. Next, you can put the basic verb such like to want, 要, to like, 喜欢, 是, 想要, 吃, 喝, 和看. You can put as many as you want if you are organizing the vocabulary. If you are starting new vocabulary, then you don't put more than 7. I think 5 to 7 per day is plenty. If you are more in the advanced level, you can do the vocabulary more advanced, such like a pedestrian. For example, sidewalk, 人行道, pedestrian, 行人, crosswalk, 行人穿越道, street light, 路灯, traffic light, 红绿灯, and the island, 安全岛. So you can see this list is related to pedestrian, 行人. Let's try another example. You can put the vocabulary related to bank. Bank is 银行. So what other words you can think which is related to 银行? I will think like deposit, 存款, withdraw, 提款, ATM machine, 提款机, credit card, 信用卡, debit card, 提款卡, password, 密码, and cash, 现金. Let me repeat one more time. Sidewalk, 人行道, pedestrian, 行人, crosswalk, 行人穿越道, street light, 路灯, traffic light, 红绿灯, and the island, 安全岛. Deposit, 存款, withdraw, 提款, ATM machine, 提款机, credit card, 信用卡, debit card, 提款卡, password, 密码, and the cash, 现金. There are much more. It could be things related to kitchen, food, restaurant, medicine, and plus more. It is your studying, so you should make your own list. I would love to see your list. Please share your list below with everyone so we can all learn from each other. Once you have your vocabulary, then I will share the tip number 3, make your own sentence. If you know how to use the sentence, then you really know the vocabulary very well. If you are beginners, then you can start with one statement and one question to start. For example, if the vocabulary is to like, 喜欢, you can make 你喜欢做什么? 我喜欢看电影. What did you like to do? I like to watch movie. 这个水壶是谁的? 这个水壶是我妹妹的. Whose kettle is this? This kettle is my sister's. If you are more in advanced level, then you can make a sentence more complicated. For example, 在美国,有些红绿灯在转换绿灯前会倒数秒数. In America, some traffic lights will count down the number before changing the green light. You will see, in order for you to make this sentence, you need to know count down the number, 倒数秒数, and the change green light, 转换绿灯. Let's try one more sentence. 在市内,很多地方机车和脚踏车不能停放在人行道. In many parts of the city, scooters and bike are not allowed to park on the sidewalk. In this sentence, you are not only have to know all the vocabulary, you need to know how to form the sentence pattern. 在室内很多地方, it literally translates to in the city, a lot of places. Because in Chinese sentence pattern, we usually put a bigger location or an area before a small one. Hope this tip helped you some. In the next video, I will share which TV show you should watch to improve your vocabulary and your listening skill. That's all for today. 再见!